Hello students, what we are going to discuss today is about the abolition of slavery, unit 5. What we have read in the last video, we have read about the revolution of women. The revolution of women. And today we will discuss about the abolition of slavery. Slavery means working under someone, gulam. Right, what was there when kings were there, means when old regime was there, then what happened, there was slavery. Slavery was common that time. Slavery was common that time, and nobody can imagine that time that slavery will come to an end. That slavery will come to an end. Then what happened, then the rule was there of a national assembly. Then the rule was there of a national assembly. And who was there in the national assembly? The middle class prosperous people. Middle class prosperous people means rich people were there. And what they were doing? They were not abolishing the slavery. What they were doing? They were only doing the debate on that issue. Why they were doing the debate on that issue was that because they also want the slaves. Because they also want the slave. So what they want, they do not want to end the slavery. And then what happened after National Assembly, who came? The rule of directory. Means Jacobean clubs was there, then there was the end of slavery. Then there was the end of slavery. And after that, who came into power after the Jacobean club? Napoleon Bonaparte came in power. Who came in power? Napoleon Bonaparte. Sorry, that after directory, and after that, who will come in power? Who came in power? Napoleon Bonaparte. And Napoleon Bonaparte reintroduced the slavery. What was slavery? Let's see. Jacobean design. Jacobean club means Maximilian Robespierre, they belongs to the very poor strata, they abolished slavery. They abolished slavery. What was the need of slaves? What was the need of a slave? Colonies, supplier of commodities, that is tobacco, sugar and coffee. What was there? Suppose this is earth, this is equator at 0 degree. Here climate is very good for the production of tobacco, sugar, coffee and many more things. So these things are not produced in Europe. These things were not produced in Europe. So what was there, that they were the rich people were doing. What the people of France or the European country, what they were doing, they were purchasing the slaves from India or from Africa, and what they were doing, they were sending them in the areas where the colony, where they have set up the colony, right? So what was there? There was the triangular slave trade. There was the triangular slave trade. It was there between France, America and Africa. France, America and Africa. These two points are the port town. One is Nantes and another one is Bordeaux. What they were doing, they were purchasing the slaves from Africa, they were bringing them in France and they were sending them in an American colony. Right, here they were producing the things and here they were, the slaves were working, were doing the work for the French people. Right, that's why there was the need of slaves. And National Assembly, I told you National Assembly, what they were doing, they were debating over slavery. They were debating over slavery. And finally convention abolished. Convention means Jacobean club. What they did, they abolished slavery. And Napoleon Bonaparte, after the convention, whose rule was there? Napoleon Bonaparte reintroduced the slavery. One of the prominent figure, that is Napoleon Bonaparte. We'll discuss our Napoleon Bonaparte in the last topic, right? So slavery was finally abolished. That we'll discuss afterwards. Slavery was finally abolished in France in 1848. 1848 it was finally abolished. What was there? This was the abolition of slavery, Unit 5. And now revolution and everyday life, Unit 6. Revolution and everyday life. What was their revolution? Upcoming of laws that translate the ideas of liberty and equality. Right. What was there? People were fighting. New laws were coming. New government was there. Earlier monarchy was there. Then National Assembly. Then after that Jacobean Club. Then Directory. Then what was there? Napoleon Bonaparte. Different person. Different rules were there. So what their revolution? Coming up laws. Means when revolutions were there, new laws were coming into being. Right, and they translate the liberty and equality. They gave the idea of liberty and equality. Now what was there? There was the abolition of censorship. There was the abolition of censorship. Right, censorship means media is not free to publish anything without the permission of the authority. Means they cannot publish anything without the consent of the authority. Whether the king is there, whether the government is there. Right. So what is there? All the publishing or the publication right was with the king. Now there was the abolition of censorship. People were free to publish anything. They were free to express themselves. They were free to give speeches and express their views. Now old regime. Censor of a king. What was there in old regime? Means before 1789, what was there? All the powers were in the hand of a king. Means kings were censoring authority. If the king was giving the permission, then only the thing was passed or the published. Otherwise, there were no right of making association or publishing or expressing their ideas and views. In new regime, means after 1789, Declaration of the Rights of Men and Citizen. What was there? The declaration after the king. The new regime came, then what happened? New laws came. National Assembly gave the right to vote to the person with the age of 25 and a propertied man or the person who is paying 3 days wages as a tax. But what the Jacobean Club did, what they did, they gave the right to vote for every adult man, whether the poor or whether the rich. Right. And what the Napoleon Bonaparte did, he abolished all the rights, all the privileges for women. And now what was their rights to women and rights to men and citizen? Freedom of speech and expression. Now means they can, censorship was abolished. Means what was there? Now they were free to publish, to give speech and express their views, and they can give speeches and all. Right. Use of print. What they were using, this played an important role. How? Plays, songs, festive procession. What they were doing, they were playing, performing plays, singing songs and a festive procession. In that, what they were doing, they were converting, they were exchanging the ideas, they were giving them the ideas of liberty and equality and about the freedom to the people, right? Like this, people were becoming more means with the mindset, with the open mindset. Now the people were becoming aware about the freedom, right? So what was there? This was the revolution and everyday life. This was the revolution and everyday life. And now the conclusion of our chapter. Now what happened? Napoleon Bonaparte. The entry of Napoleon Bonaparte. What was there? As the convention, as the directory was there. In that directory, 5 members were there. And they were fighting between the National Assembly and the Directory. Right? The person, those who were electing, and the 5 members were there, they were always fighting with themselves. There were clashes and the political instability was there. And what happened? Napoleon Bonaparte was the military head. And he took the advantage of the weakness of the Republic. He took the advantage of the weakness of the Directory. Right. So what he did, he overthrown the rule of directory and he crowned himself as the king of France in 1804. He crowned himself, he made himself as king of France in 1804. Right. And what happened? He adopted a lot of good things because he wanted to flourish the trade. So what was needed? Slaves were needed. So that's why he reintroduced the slavery system. And what he did in different areas, from 10th A to 10th B, 10th B to 10th C, what was there in different area, what was there, different currencies were there. For 10th A, different currency, sorry. Now, for different classes, different currency. So, right. So, what was there, what the Napoleon did? He introduced the same kind of an currency. Different measures were there. Different weights were there. Right. For class 9th A, this is of 1 kg. Or for class 9th B, maybe this marker is of 2 kg. So what was there, that he introduced the same kind of weight measure, right? And he introduced the same kind of currency, same currency for everyone. He introduced the same currency for everyone, right? And finally, what happened? He was considered, Napoleon Bonaparte was considered as the modernizer of the society. He was considered as the modernizer of society, means he is making the society modern. Right? He is making the society modern. So what was there? As people of other areas of France, what they were wanting, they were wanting Napoleon as their king. They were wanting Napoleon as their king. But soon what happened? He became so cruel. He introduced many taxes on the people because he wanted to conquer the complete Europe. He wanted to conquer the complete Europe. So what was needed for conquering? He was fighting with the other areas. For fighting there was need of money. And how he was getting the money? He was introducing the tax on the people. So soon what happened? People refused him, and in 1815 he got defeat. In 1815 he got defeat about from the he got defeat at Waterloo. He got defeat at Waterloo in 1815, right? He won many countries, considered as modernizer, defeated, but his ideas were adopted. He got defeat at Waterloo, right? But after his defeat, his ideas were adopted all over the Europe. So this was our topic and our chapter is over here, right? You have to make the notes and revise the chapter thoroughly. What we have discussed today, unit 5, unit 6, and the conclusion of the chapter. Right. Till then, stay home, be safe, and be healthy. Thank you.